Well, welcome to Golden Carp Lake. We're in the southwest region of France in the Dordogne. Now we're around 7 hours from Calais and around 5 to 6 hours from the ports of Cannes and St. Malo, depending on how fast you drive, that is. Now the lake itself is a 12-acre sand pit, originally built in 1970, I believe, and it was then left abandoned and flooded until Barry and his wife got hold of it and turned it into this beautiful fishery here that you see behind me. Now the lake itself has got a bit of a reputation for being a big fish water, and there's good reason for that. The carp go to well in excess of 70 pounds, and there's lots of backups of 40s, 50s and 60s. The fish themselves are in absolutely pristine condition, and if the photos on the wall are anything to go by, you'll see just how many beautiful fish there are that reside in the waters here. So having never been drained, the lake has quite a lot of smaller fish. Now that includes bass, pike, perch, roach, black bass, your usual sort of suspects. And that does mean that you're gonna have to up your bait size here. If you wanna get through to those carp, those smaller fish do tend to clear up quite a lot of the smaller bits of bait. So if you wanna get into those bigger fish, I would recommend using 20 to 24 mil boilies as a hook bait, especially. Now, using a lot of bait here is gonna serve you well because the average size of the fish is probably pushing over 40 pounds now. So all of the swims here have been purpose built and they're all mud free. They've got a lovely flat gravel surface, so it's perfect for putting the bivvy up, but you may need a mallet because in the summertime, especially at the moment, the ground can get a little bit hard. So rod pods and mallets are definitely a must have if you're fishing in the swims. Now the lake itself caters for up to 6 anglers. You've got 3 double swims, and at the far end of the lake on the point, you've got a wonderful cabin with its own pool, which also sleeps up to 4 people. So if you wanted to bring the family along or you wanted non-fishing guests to come along with you, it's a really good option for that here. Not only does it come with its own pool, but you've got a fully equipped kitchen and its own ensuite, bathroom and shower, or toilet and shower in there as well. If that's not enough for you, the clubhouse here is fantastic. Make no mistake about it, that is one of the best socialising areas I've ever been to on a lake in France. It's got a dartboard, a barbecue and fire pit. It's got a big table that you can sit and socialise around, a massive griddle that you usually get in burger vans. So if you like a good cook-up like me, you're gonna love that kitchen in there as well. Fridge, freezer, TV, massive TV in fact. So if you wanna watch your carpy programs or you're missing out on your Coronation Street at home, you can sit in the clubhouse there, put your feet up with a beer, with the rods out. And if that's not enough, you can always have a nice dip in the pool. So overall, Golden Carp Lake has got something for everyone. Whether you're looking to catch big carp, chill out with the family, or just spend a few days on the bank, then it really has got it all.